entomologist.
You love me.
I know that the rectors of the Regent Park Zoo regard you as the highest living authority on the study of rare spiders. And it is about that very subject that I've come to see you. The species of the genus Therathusa.
Tarantula. Everybody's asking me about tarantulas these days. I'm afraid I can't help you on that subject.
How very disappointing. Because I found one.
Found one? Have you, by Jove?
Dead, fortunately.
Oh, pity. Never mind. Where did you find it? Somewhere about the village, or that?
No, in London.
Oh, lovely.
Nevertheless, it was the same spider that you lost.
Oh, it was far too far away. Are you suggesting that I've lost a spider?
I'm afraid I am. You have, haven't you? You lost a spider sent you from the London Zoo about 5 days ago.
Oh, yes, well, I did lose a tarantula. I missed it last Thursday. I've been worried out of my life ever since. They're dangerous, you know.
So I understand. But you needn't worry any longer. The spider is dead. Now, it is important that you answer this question correctly. What visitors did you have on the day you missed the tarantula?
Visitors? Well, it's difficult because Thursday's my home day. I mean, a lot of people like to look in for sherry and a chat. You see, there was old Mrs. Smy, the woman, drinks. Oh, yes, Dr. Mortimer before lunch. Oh, dear, Mortimer, how he talks.